are planning to continue our excavations. We believe that we can find more tombs in this area.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.